Once the city used to pulse with energy. Dirty and dangerous, but alive and wonderful. Now, it's something else. The changes came slowly at first. Most didn't realize, or didn't care, and accepted them. They chose a comfortable life. Some didn't. And those who refused to conform were pushed to the sidelines. Criminalized. They became our clients. We call ourselves runners. We exist on the edge, between the gloss and the reality. The mirror's edge. We keep out of trouble, out of sight, and the cops don't bother us. Runners see the city in a different way. We see the flow. Rooftops become pathways and conduits, possibilities, and routes of escape. The flow is what keeps us running, keeps us alive.
Training time, Faith. Yeah, I know you hate it, but that fall took you out of commission for a while. Now you're back, you gotta keep sharp, especially in this city. Check out these new training grounds, pretty slick, huh? Celeste on runaround duty, so get to her and just go with the flow, okay?
Faith, welcome back. I didn't think we'd be seeing you so soon. Rook wants me to run you through some sparring. You know how he is. You ready? Okay, come on.
Okay, that's enough training, ladies. Gotta get to the real thing. Drake's got a job for yourself, so check in with him. Faith, let me know when you're ready to get going.
See you later, Faith.
You there, Sal?
What the hell's happening? I can hear gunshots and that bird seems a little too curious.
Faith's on her way. Get your ass ready to move.
Go, go, go!
Don't know what the hell's happening. I'll ask around. Get your ass back to base, Faith.